What's up, everybody? Wednesday. Oh yeah, what's up, you guys? What is up? What is up? It's the Wednesday Club. Happy Wednesday, everybody. We got the Halloween edition here tonight. I got my Humans Were Here Halloween t-shirt. So it's the tis the season, right? Actually, no, tis the season, that's Christmas. But close enough, we are here, and it's almost Halloween. Are you guys stoked? Are you guys in, like, the Halloween spirit? Because I feel like, I don't know if I am. I mean, I am for sure, but normally I, like, would have watched, like, a bunch of, like, scary movies and stuff by now, and I haven't really done that many, like, Halloween things. I don't know. How about you guys? Anybody, like, having like any good Halloween stories right now? What about, like, favorite Halloween movies? Like, what are some movies that you guys, like, have to watch, you know, around this time? Because there's still time, right? There's like three or four more days till Halloween. So there's still time. Happy Wednesday Club, everyone. Hi Tom, hi guys. Sorry, I'm Facebook down here. I've got the iPad kind of propped up, so I can't really see the comments too well. I can only see like the top comment. And what's up here at TikTok? On the TikTok. Hi Riley. You were on iCarly. Yes, that is a true statement. Oh yeah, the Disney World Halloween 2 weeks ago. What? You did Disney World for Halloween? Disney does it up right. Disney does it up very good. And actually, one of the songs that I'm playing tonight, not to give it away, but was on from a Disney Halloween film. You guys, any guesses? I'm sure you know it. All the Wednesday Clubbers know what's up. What's up from Nashville? Fired up over here on TikTok. I love that. That's a brand new song. It's not even out yet, you guys. So only people that have seen us live have seen that song, or heard that song, I should say. That's cool. But not going to be playing that one tonight. This is the Halloween edition. So we'll put up all songs that either are like super like Halloween themed songs, or just have titles that sound like they could be Halloween songs. And believe it or not, Play My Tees have a lot of songs with kind of like, if you thought about it that way, they're kind of like gruesome titles. So yeah, it was kind of fun putting the list together this week for Halloween. And you guys made a great set list. Anybody on TikTok that is not a normal Wednesday Club attendee, welcome to the Wednesday Club. I've been doing this almost every Wednesday since the pandemic started, just kind of keeping live shows and stuff happening when there wasn't any live shows. So and now even though we're kind of, you know, things are getting back to normal, things are, let's be honest, kind of normal almost at this point. But I've still been carrying on doing the Wednesday Club every Wednesday that I'm home, just because I have so much fun with it, and there's a ton of people. Our whole Plain White Tees fan community really loves it, and the fans vote for the songs every week. So if you guys on TikTok, if you're not following along, please follow Plain White Tees on all the socials. Please follow me at Higgy Pop on Instagram, and then you won't miss this the Wednesday Club, you know, the voting and everything. So but yeah, this week we're doing the Halloween edition, obviously, because it's Halloween in a few days. Weird that Halloween is going to be on a Monday. You know, isn't that kind of weird? I feel like that's, I don't know. I mean, I guess, like, it'll still be fun and kids will still go trick-or-treating and everything, but... And, honestly, there'll be probably a ton of, like, Halloween parties this weekend, right? So, that's kind of cool. I got 30 pounds of candy. Oh, my God. Good luck with that. Jeez. I feel like I barely get anybody that like trick-or-treats to the house. So, by the way, cheers, you guys. Everybody on TikTok, cheers. Everybody on Facebook, cheers. happy Halloween to you all. I hope everybody has a very safe Halloween weekend. Safe and scary, of course. So yeah, any Halloween movie suggestions, just spit them out. I'm not really paying attention to the comments, but every once in a while I see one. So, I'll be looking out. But I'm going to start playing some music. Like I said, made all the songs on the voting list this week Halloween themed. And a couple of them are obviously Halloween songs, like legit. And a couple of them just have names that sound like they could be. But I decided to open it up this week with a song that I didn't write. And to be honest, I want to give the credit to Johnny and Joey Ramone for writing it, but I didn't look into the credits, so I'm not sure if they wrote it, but the song was first done by the Ramones. And really cool story. We got asked to do it because Tim Burton was doing his Frankenweenie movie. And we got asked, we've actually been able to do a couple things with some cool Tim Burton movies. We did a song that was on the Alice in Wonderland soundtrack as well that he did. But yeah, this was really fun because we love the Ramones. The Ramones are like one of my favorite bands of all time. So we got asked if we wanted to cover Pet Sematary for the Tim Burton movie Frankenweenie. So it was like, we love Tim Burton, we love the Ramones. It was like the perfect combo. So we did our own version of it. And you know what's crazy? I was looking for it today. It's not up on Spotify. So I don't know why that is. If you guys like this version, you gotta go check it out on like YouTube or something. Because that's what I did today. I'm like, I couldn't find it on Spotify. So I'm like, okay, YouTube, Plain White Tees, Pet Sematary, and there it was. So, and we made a music video for it and everything. Like, it's really dope. We played it on the Tonight Show. Jay Leno was the host, and we played it on late night TV when it came out. It was really cool, really fun moment. So yeah, go check out the video and stuff if you guys haven't seen it. But I do admit, I got the lyrics out over here because, like I said, I didn't write this one, and there's a ton of weird lyrics under the arc of a weather-stained board. You know, it's like I need a little bit of a help here. So forgive me for using my little teleprompter here. But yeah, this is we're gonna kick it off this Halloween edition of the Wednesday Club here with our cover of Pet Sematary by the Ramones. Here we go.
All the love, and now we're calling close. No one cares.
Cemetery as originally done by the Ramones, but that was the Plain White Tees version that we recorded for the Frank and Weenie soundtrack. So yeah, very cool music video. If you guys haven't seen that one, please go check it out. It's pretty cool. And at the end of it, actually, I was watching it earlier to, like, you know, refresh on the song. And at the very end, it says dedicated to the Ramones on it. Very classy, very cool. And it's all black and white. It's like with shots from the movie and stuff, and like us like playing in black and white, kind of looking all like gothic and stuff, like Tim Burton style. It's really cool. Very well done video. So check it out if you don't know it. Okay, cool. I can turn off this auxiliary iPad now. Don't need any more lyrics, hopefully. I say that, but I'll probably screw them up at some point in the night. Yeah, I'm going to keep on rolling with the songs here. It's funny because this next song we actually just played last weekend. So I was kind of stoked that this one made it, because this is kind of an older one that we haven't done in a while. And normally not really played too often on the Wednesday Club or anything. But the title is very Halloween. And it's also very, I believe it's NSYNC. It had a song, Tearing Us Apart. Or no, that's Tearing Up My Heart, right? Tearing up my heart when I'm with you. Totally different. Different song, but also would work for Halloween. Tearing Up My Heart, kind of dark and twisted. Those NSYNC guys, those guys are so freaking, so sick, so demented. Anyway, yeah, so this is Tearing Us Apart. Again, not a very Halloween song, but that title, pretty good. Tearing Us Apart off of the Every Second Counts album. Whew. Yeah, again, not very Halloween, but, you know, it works. It's a dark song, you know? Like, I did something stupid. Oh, Facebook, you still there? I just got a trying to reconnect thing. Looks like you guys are good. Okay, good. TikTok, you hanging in there? What's up? What's up? Are you allowed to sing Rhythm of Your Love? I don't know what song that is. But I think you're talking about Rhythm of Love. And yes, I am allowed to sing that. But I'm not going to tonight because this is the Halloween edition, okay? Every Monday, we put up songs that the fans, you guys, are allowed to vote on. And that's whatever the top five songs are is what I play here on the Wednesday Club. And so this week, I put up a bunch of songs that were like Halloween themed because it's Halloween on Monday. So it's like Halloween weekend coming up. So, unfortunately, Rhythm of Love is not on the list tonight. But keep tuning in every Wednesday. Every Wednesday where I'm not like traveling around or playing shows, I'm right here on the couch doing the Wednesday Club. So keep checking in. I've definitely played Rhythm of Love a few times on here. So, also, I know people are probably asking for Hey There Delilah. All those songs. I just played Hey There Delilah, was it last week or the week before, right here. So, you guys missed that one. But yeah, keep tuning in. You're now official Wednesday Club members. So, welcome to the club. Okay, we got three more songs. You guys know, some of you guys know, we announced it earlier. The winning song, the last song I'm going to sing tonight is a song called Last Breath. So that's going to be the last song tonight. So there's two more songs, and then Last Breath is going to end the night tonight. So yeah, there's two more songs, and then we'll end it with that one. But yeah, sorry, I haven't really been paying attention. Has anybody brought up any good Halloween movies? What's your favorite scary movie? I know that's like the cliche Scream thing to say, but let me think. I think the scariest movie of all time, one of my favorite horror movies of all time, The Shining. That one, to me, I can always go back to The Shining. It's always good. It gets you to the core, kind of. You know, it's just creepy and not like jump scares, but it's just like, it's deeper than that. You know, it's like psychological. And, oh, it's so good. So The Shining is my go-to. Let's see. One of my recent favorite Halloween movies. Do you guys know the movie It Follows? Oh, somebody said VHS up there. VHS, love that movie. Very underrated. Not a lot of people know that one, but I loved VHS and VHS 2. Also very excellent. Those were cool movies. But do you guys know the movie It Follows? Because that one, that was from a few years ago. That one I thought was really excellent. Have you guys seen Pearl and X that came out this year? Those are both really good. A24 kind of messes with me. Sometimes they're horror movies. I don't really love them. But then sometimes they'll come out with like really great stuff. And I thought Pearl and X were both really great. So if you guys haven't seen those. Somebody said It down here. It was great. It, like the one from like the 90s or the new one. Both, you know. I think they were both pretty great. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, I think I'm just going to keep going here. Keep playing some songs. I got three more songs. So I'm just going to keep it rocking. Barbarian was good. I didn't see that one. That looked really good, actually. That looked cool. But yeah, I missed that one. Oh, Bodies, Bodies, Bodies. I don't know if that's a horror movie. Kind of a horror movie. Yeah, that's a horror movie. Kind of like a slasher, I guess. But if anybody saw Bodies, 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 that was excellent, I thought. I really loved that one. I was like posting about that on my Instagram story after I saw it. I was like, man, this was so cool. Okay, anyway, I'm going to keep it going here. Again, this next song, not necessarily a Halloween song, but kind of. Honestly, for all of like the not Halloween songs that I had on the list, I feel like this is probably the closest to like a Halloween song because it's, you know, it's dark and it's cool. This is off the Wonders of the Younger album. This is called Killer. Here we go.
If I was a pirate sailing the seas, Would you come and pillage the village with me? We'll bury the treasure and go down together. If I was a pirate, if I was an outlaw, robbing a bank, would you be my Bonnie? Help me get away. Would you pull the trigger? Home away. If I was an outlaw, how big would I have to be? How big? If I was a vampire roaming the night, would you be my prey and put your neck on the line? Live in the shadows and die in the light. If I was a vampire, if I was a wanted man on the run, would you take the fall if you were under the gun? Drop down beside me in the nooses they've hung. If I was a wanted man on the run, how big would I have to be? How big? I was a killer with blood on my hands. Would you be my alibi and lie on the stand? Swear on your life that I'm an innocent man. If I was a killer, how bad would I have to be? How bad?
Gotta resolve it. Doesn't resolve on the album, but here at the Wednesday Club, we'll give you that last chord. Anyway, you guys, that was Killer off of the Wonders of the Younger album. Again, not meant to be a Halloween song, but like, kind of, right? Kind of about the, like, a dark take on love, you know? Like, if you really love me, like, not like how much could I get away with, but like, would you be like, you know, kind of like a movie, like Natural Born Killers or something, where it's like, what, how far could we go with this? There's actually a new movie coming out with Timothée Chalamet, who I love, by the way. But it's called Bones and All. I think it's called Bones and All. And it looks kind of like, I don't know if they're vampires or what, but they're like, kind of like a love story, but they're like, I think they're like killing people, but I think it's like a vampire thing. I don't know, it's hard to tell. The previews don't really give much away, so it looks really cool, and that's coming out pretty soon, I think. But yeah, damn it, we should have got that song into that movie. That would seem like it would have been perfect for it, but. Anyway, how's everybody doing? Happy Wednesday again, everybody. Thanks everybody for hanging with me. Let's see. We got two more songs, and you guys know Last Breath is the final song of the night. I'm just gonna keep it rolling here because this song gotta be one of my favorite songs that I play on the Wednesday Club. Definitely a straight up Halloween banger. And again, like Pet Sematary, it is not on Spotify or anywhere. You got to go to YouTube to hear this song. Unlike Pet Sematary, it has not been in any cool Tim Burton movies or anything like that. But still worth a listen. And we didn't make a video for it, but still worth a listen. So go to YouTube, freaking search this song. One of my favorite songs, honestly, from Plain White Tees that has never come out. I think we put it out one day on Halloween, like, I don't even know, 10 years ago or something crazy. But yeah, I love this song, and it gets requested a lot on the Wednesday Club. So I really love that people, even though it's barely out there, people that have heard it really love it. So, and I always say, oh, next Halloween, we're going to put it out for real, and we'll do a 7-inch or something like that. But put me on record right now that next year, next Halloween, this song will come out. Actually, don't put me on record, but that'll be my goal for next year, as it was this year, which I failed. But anyway, this is a really fun song. You guys on TikTok, hopefully some of you know this one, but if not, it's a Halloween banger, certified Halloween banger. So I don't know, find some way to pirate it and put it on your Halloween playlist or something. But this is called The House on Shady Lane. It goes like this. There's a house on Shady Lane by the old cemetery where the dead remain. This place is haunted, so they say. With my two friends and a flashlight, we waited till midnight. Then we couldn't wait no more. We opened up that door. Did you hear that sound? Did you hear that sound?
Body hit the ground, and I never made it out. Oh, 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 oh.
The House on Shady Lane, only available on YouTube at the moment. So go check that song out. Like I said, pirate it. Find some way to download it. Add it to your Halloween playlist. That song, certified Halloween banger. I love that song so much. By the way, I always shout out Linda Luz. Linda, if you're watching, you know that song's for you. You're kind of the one solely keeping that one alive. So thank you. Shout out to you. Which is funny because favorite band, also the Ramones, and we played Pet Sematary. This is like Linda Luz's favorite Wednesday Club ever, I think. All right, guys, we're down to our last song of the night. As always, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for voting. Thanks for hanging with me on the Wednesday Club. We talked about movies. Let's see, what else is going on? Playmate Tees have some shows coming up. We're going to play in Tulsa, Oklahoma, actually, this weekend before Halloween. We're going to be in Tulsa. And then we're going to be in Daytona Beach, I want to say, first week of November. Then, of course, we're going on the Emo's Not Dead cruise. I know some of you guys will be on the cruise, so we'll be seeing some of you very soon. Not sure if there's any tickets available, but you guys check it out for sure. The Emo's Not Dead cruise. It's going to be so fun. I can't wait for that. And then let's see. I'm going to be doing Emo Night in Minneapolis in December, at the beginning of December. And that's pretty much it. I feel like there's maybe a couple more little things in there. But keeping busy, working on some brand new music. So we'll be debuting some music for sure, first thing next year. So new Plain White Tees coming soon, which is really amazing. I'm super excited. Can't wait to start putting out songs for you guys. So that's coming very soon. Let's see. I feel like that's it. This is the last song of the night. Your most requested song this week on the Wednesday Club. I don't know if Trish is watching, but Trish, she always requests this song. This is one of her favorites. So it's funny because Trish and Linda Luz are like best friends. And, you know, so kind of playing these two songs back to back, it feels like it goes out to them, you know. So, all right. This is the last song of the night. Again, off of the Wonders of the Younger album. I saw somebody comment that two songs off Wonders of the Younger this week. Yeah. Which makes perfect sense because you think about Halloween and you're like, it makes you feel like a kid again, you know? And that's what the Wonders of the Younger album was all about. It's about like looking back at being a kid as an adult, looking back on those things you loved when you were a kid. And, you know, House on Shady Lane also was written for the Wonders of the Younger album. I wasn't done writing it in time when we went in the studio for it. But so technically three songs written around Wonders of the Younger made it in the Wednesday Club tonight. So pretty cool. But yeah, this is your most requested song of the week. Last Breath, by the way, not a Halloween song, but goes pretty well. And there's some good lyrics in this one. For sure, that make it feel a little bit more Halloween-y. But anyway, let's do it.
Girl of my dreams and girl of my dreams.
Last Breath, your most requested song on the Halloween edition of the Wednesday Club. Thank you so much again, everybody hanging with me on Facebook. Thanks again to everybody hanging with me on TikTok. Yeah, everybody, please be safe this weekend. Have a great Halloween weekend. Hopefully everybody gets a little bit scared this weekend and has a lot of fun this weekend too. So yeah, much love to everybody. Like I said, new Plain White Tees music coming early, basically first thing next year. As soon as we get dates, as soon as we know all the details, you know we'll be pumping it out to all of our socials. So make sure you're following us on Instagram, on Facebook, of course on TikTok. Follow me if you guys aren't. The only social media I really do is Instagram personally. So follow me at Higgy Pop on Instagram. And let's see, what else? What else? There's a new One Life song. Speaking of Halloween, new One Life song, one of my favorite bands in the entire world, coming out Friday, called I Am the Gun. It's so good. So you guys got to make sure to check out that song. Again, I just posted about it, so if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see the post about I Am the Gun from One Life. There's a new Million Miler song, which is my 80s side project, my 80s solo project. It's just me making synth, dark synth pop music. New song coming out November 14th called Neon Lights. So a lot of good stuff coming up, and then new Plain White Tees stuff starting early next year. So very cool. Keeping busy. But yeah, I'll see you guys here. Let's see. I don't think next week is happening for the Wednesday Club. Let me see. I can't think that far ahead. But I know we're traveling next week for a show, and then we're on the cruise, the Emo's Not Dead cruise, I think the week after that. So it might be a couple weeks. I don't know. I don't have the schedule memorized, but might be a couple weeks. But, you know, we'll post about the next Wednesday Club when it's happening. So until then, love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. And everybody have a scary, spooktacular Halloween weekend and Halloween. Be safe, and I'll see you guys on the Wednesday Club or in person at a show very soon. Love you all. I'm gonna close out here on TikTok first. Love you guys. Thank you so much. And now, okay. And now, all of you Facebookers, adios. Yeah, be safe, you guys. Love you guys. Thanks for hanging with me. Thanks for tuning in. And see you all very soon.